Talk a little bit about the importance of Charlie as an actor for this. I mean, do you want to talk something about preparation?
For myself, I think it started with reading the script. As soon as I read the script, I mean, of course, that was my introduction to the character and the story. And then, as soon as I was able to read the novel and have a conversation with Andrew, it just became a lot more clear to me. But I would say it's not difficult to understand who this person is because the script is so good and the story is so sincere. And so for me, the preparation really just came from having conversations with Andrew about the character, going over the novel, and of course reading the script many, many times, but then of course showing up, working with the horse, and then just starting to work, and of course, you know, my character isn't so much of a film, so as soon as I started, I got to a fantastic rhythm with it, and I think that's through the people.
And we talked a lot about Charlie's need for security and stability, and essentially that's what was kind of driving him. And I personally found the story very interesting in an American context. Usually, American stories are about hitting the road and looking for freedom, traveling west to find freedom, and here was a story about a kid with very little that was traveling east in the end of the stability of the home. And I think that was an interesting way to put this story.